Hi everyone, welcome back to Zimist Coded. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to export just one page. Yes, only a single page from your Microsoft Word document and save it as a PDF. Sometimes you don't need the entire document exported. Maybe you're working on a multi-page file and only want to save or share one specific page. This method is quick, easy, and super useful. Let's begin. First, head over to the View tab in Word and make sure the Navigation Pane is enabled. If it's not already turned on, just check the box to enable it. Once that's done, switch to the Pages tab in the pane. Now, this is where it gets really convenient. You'll see a visual preview of all the pages in your document. Instead of endlessly scrolling to find the page you want, you can simply click on it to jump right there. Let's say I want to export page 6. I'll go ahead and click on it to bring it into focus and make it the current active page in the document. Next, go to File, and then click on Export. Under that, choose Create PDFs XPS Document, and click the button that says Create PDF XPS. This brings up the Publish window, where we choose the save location and file name. You can change the file name if you want, but for now, I'll leave mine as it is. Now here comes the key step. We don't want to export the whole document, just the one page we've selected, so click on the Options button in the Publish window. In the Options dialog, look for the section labeled Page Range. Then select the option that says Current Page. This ensures that only the page you have active in your document, page 6 in our case, will be saved. Click OK, and then click Publish. And that's it. Let's open the newly created PDF. And as you can see, it contains only page 6, exactly what we wanted. Pretty simple, right? If this tutorial helped you out, don't forget to give it a like. Leave a comment below to share your thoughts or ask questions. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss more useful Microsoft Word and Office tips. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.